A new study suggests these giant voids of nothingness may be generating dark energy. But before we get into that, did you know that we always reply to comments? Go leave us a note, ask us something, we'll get to you. And don't forget to subscribe and smash the bell icon. Here's what the physical universe looks like. It's made of these huge filaments with lengths of hundreds of millions of light years that form the boundaries between large cosmic voids, which together form what scientists call the cosmic web. Astronomers aren't the best when it comes to names, but they got this one right. After all, this does look like a web, and it's the largest pattern found in the universe. The filaments are dense, skinny strands of dark matter and gravitationally bound galaxy superclusters. As for these dark, empty spaces over here, well, they're called cosmic voids and are almost completely devoid of matter compared to the filaments, although you may find some lonely galactic wanderers even in these dark regions. Believe it or not, these places of complete nothingness make up most of our universe and may be the reason why the universe is expanding at an ever-accelerating rate. That's at least according to the latest research we've linked down in the description box. Astronomers discovered cosmic voids for the first time in the late 1970s, but they've never got the attention they deserved because, obviously, we were more interested in the regions that contained more matter and are visible. However, in the 1990s, while studying these empty voids, astronomers found a nice surprise. They noticed the universe was expanding faster and faster. It was such a surprise they named this phenomenon dark energy. Now that we found the universe is expanding, no one had a clue what's causing this period of expansion that appears to have started about 5 billion years ago. According to a new paper led by a team of Iranian theoretical physicists, these cosmic voids may be the source of dark energy that's causing the universe's expansion. It's easier to study the effects of accelerated expansion in these cosmic voids because they're almost completely empty. Thus, they feel the effects of dark energy far more easily than the filaments that are full of gravity and attraction. In the new paper, accepted for publication in the journal Monthly Notices of the Royal Astronomical Society, researchers suggest these vast voids are exerting pressure on the stuff around them. Once upon a time, the universe was a tiny region of superheated plasma. Although it was mostly uniform in density, there were slight variations scientists call quantum fluctuations. As the universe expanded, those differences got bigger and bigger. Thus, the cosmos turned into regions of higher and lower densities of matter in the universe. Those microscopic variations were magnified to the largest scales we see today. As the structures grew, the voids emptied and enlarged at the same time were exerting pressure on the structures around them. As the pressure continues, filaments thin out and dissolve, allowing these voids to merge and get even bigger. This pressure distorts space-time around the voids and pushes the galaxies at their borders, causing them to separate despite the gravitational attraction between them. These cumulative effects are what authors think are leading to an accelerated expansion. We yet have to see if this claim will hold up, but one thing is for sure, whoever explains the mystery behind dark matter will certainly earn a permanent place in the history of science. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.